about that one for $300, dude.
Since anyone had red on a bike that doesn't have a cup,
there's that one for $300, but it fucking
I was on a fucking bike one time that didn't wacky. Have triple clutch, whatever the fuck that is.
Oh, shit.
I think yeah, you just shift. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You can hold it till we get back.
I know. I can't learn how to ride on that bike. I was like, fuck, I seen a KX80, a big wheel. I was like, Eli,
no, dude, that fool needs at least a fucking 125.
I know, he's fat, but like, or 150. He needs to get something that he can crash on, though.
No, but he's big enough to fucking...
Big motherfucker. He looped that 50.
My son's 50. He's like, we should race. I'm like, all right, let's go, because I was on a little 70. No.
He
hits second gear, pops a wheelie, and he just panics.
What
and
do you think he's going to do on a KX80 that has a clutch?
Looped
there,
huh?
It was good, dude.
Even like a TTR 125, like a Woods bike or something.
I seen a Honda XR. Fucking needs a top end. No compression. $500.
Two-stroke?
Honda XR 250.
Yeah, he's going to...
For $500.
250 or a CRF 250?
XR 250.
Old?
2000.
Oh, okay. I know what you're talking about.
2000 XR 250.
They start doing the. Well, they start doing the.
No compression.
The CR.
Mm-hmm.
All that shit. Or the CRF in
2004. 2002. Was the first year they had a 450 and a 250. The CRF model. My buddy's got an 04 450 CRF. It thing rips. Yeah. Kind of like. Yeah, KX.
Alright, Anthony, on the way out, you just go in the fucking middle of that bitch. Dude, my fucking... I'm burnt that this thing fucking died and I didn't get it on camera, dude. I turned around, I was like, I'm gonna get these fools on camera coming through here. You know, just because it'd be cool watching... What, you guys...
That was so classic.
And then I look at it and there's no red light flashing. I'm like, oh.
Fucking muck, I knew I was gonna go fully down. I was like, I'm laying on my belly.
Every time I laugh at someone, I get karma. So I was like, don't laugh at Anthony, don't laugh. Now it's my turn, I wanna do it.